पेज नंबर 48, एग्जांपल नंबर 24, 8x³ प्लस 27y³ प्लस 36x²y² प्लस 54xy², 4 टर्म्स एंड 2 क्यूब. फ्रॉम दैट आई विल गेट द आइडिया दैट इट इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ a प्लस b होल क्यूब. ओके, सो आई विल अप्लाई दिस फॉर्मूला, a क्यूब प्लस b क्यूब प्लस 3ab इंटू a माइनस b. सो हियर 2x 3y, फ्रॉम दैट आई विल गेट दिस वन 18xy. सो 2x प्लस 3y कॉमन, 18xy कॉमन, 2x प्लस 3y. हाउ आई विल गेट दिस 18xy कॉमन, 3 इंटू 2x इंटू 3y. I count it orally. 3 3s are 9, 2s are 18. 18xy must be there. Then and then your formula will be set up. तमने example में एक रीते आपेलू जोशे आ. 2x plus 3y whole the cube 3 2x 3y. I split it such a way that I will get this one 2x plus 3y, a cube plus b cube, 3ab a plus b. So it is 2x plus 3y whole the cube. That is your answer. Get it? Now example number 25. That is types of. I remind you a formula. A cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. Then a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. First of all, do this one. If you get this one, then you can write this one a plus b plus c. Second, a square plus b square plus c square minus AB, be careful, it is not 2, minus BC, minus CA, AB, BC, CA. Then simplify it, A plus B plus C, A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus CA. Got it? Sound pretty good? Now, that is your formula. What you are given? 8x³, example number 25, 8x³ plus y³ plus 27y³ minus 18xyz. First of all, a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. 2x, taking the cube root of this one, y nu y cube, 27 nu 3y, 2xy 3y. Okay, so you will get 2x plus y plus 3, a plus b plus c, a square plus b square plus c square, 2x whole square, y square plus 3y whole square, minus first term, second term, 2xy minus second term, third term, 5, 3y, minus 3y and 2x. Be careful, don't write this term from here. आ जे bracket छे, त्यानी थोड़ी चिर्गे, एवी तेरा कौन के तमारो, यहां गड़ी, आ, terms, polynomial school थाए. Is it clear? Is equal to 2x plus y plus 3y. 4x² + y² + 9y² then simplify it -2xy. Don't write from here, you have to write from here -3y. Yes, you will get this one z. It is not y, it is z. Last term z, 2x 3y, z. Okay, 2x + y 3y, z. 4x² 9z² -2xy - 3yz -3 × 6 xz. Clear? I will repeat it. 8x³ + y³ = 27z³ - 18xyz. Clear? So 2xy, taking the square root, -3 × 2xyz, ABC. 2x + y + z, as it is. Then first term square, second term square, third term square. Product of first term, second term. Product of second, third. Product of third and first. 2x + y, 3. 4x² + y² = 9y² -2xyz - 3yz - 6xz. That is your answer. Exercise number 2.5, example number 1. Use the suitable identities to find the product. That means expansion with the help of suitable identities. For this, you can do like this way. x × x + 4, 4 × x + 4, then give the expansion. But you are asking the suitable identities, so you have to do this one. x² + a + b + a × b, that is x 4 + 10 × x + 4 × 10, so that is your x² 4 + 10 = 14 into x + 40, x² + 14 × x + 40, that is your answer. Example number second. What is your second example? x + 8 x - 10. So x² + 8 - 10, x + 8 - 10. Okay, A, that is your B. Again A, these two terms are same. At that time you will this use the identities. Okay, x² - 2x - 80, that is your answer. Example number 3. So 3x + 4 3x - 5, first terms of both these terms is same, so I will take this one. a² + that is C and D. 4 - 5, 3x + 4 - 5, that is 9x² - 1 × 3x - 20. 9x² - 3x - 20, that is your answer. Clear? Now example number 4. What is this? That is also very easy. y² + 3/2 y² - 3/2. a + b, a - b, a² - b² square of first term, square of second terms, difference of this. y^4 9/4, that is your answer. Now example number 5. 3 - 2x and second 3 plus 2x. A is replaced by 3 and B replaced by 2x. Very easy. 3 square minus 2x will be square. 9 minus 4 x square. That is your answer. Evaluate the following product without multiplying directly. Okay? Simple method of arithmetic you have to not adopt. Be careful. तमने चोखो पर लखेलो चेहरे. Evaluate the following product without multiplying directly. You have to use the suitable identities. For this, I will take this one. 100 plus 3, 100 plus 7, split it. Now 100 whole square plus 3 plus 7, 100, 3 into 7, 4 zeros. Plus 10 into 100 plus 3 into 7, 21, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, plus thousands plus 21. So 1, 0, 1, 2, 1, that is your answer. Okay. Example number 2. (95 × 5 × 4) (100 square) (-5 − 4) (100 plus −5 − 4) × (100 + −5 − 4). So 40 + −9 × 100 + 20 (10,000 − 900 + 20). So 900 (10,000 − 900) = 9120. That is your answer. 10,000 − 900 means 9,100 + 20. Okay, example number 5. What is your third one? 100 × 4 × 96. 100 + 4 (100 − 4). 100 square – 4 square. That is your 10,000 − 16. So that is your 9,984. That is your answer. Got it? Example number 3, factorize. Exercise 2.5, that is your last examples. Such types of the example I will send in homework from the other group in PDF file. Try to solve it. Now from at a glance you will get this idea. There is 3 terms. First term perfect, second term perfect, third term, middle term is your setting. From that you will get this idea. 3x whole this square 2 3x y plus y square. So that is your answer. 3x plus y whole the square. Second one, 4y square minus 4y plus 1. You will get this immediate idea. That is 2y whole the square 2y plus 1 plus 1 whole the square. 2y minus 1 whole the square. Minus sign is here, so I will put here. That is plus sign, so I will put here plus sign. Third one, that is simple. X square minus 100 upon 100. Difference of the 2 square is equal to x whole the square y upon 10 whole this square, x plus y upon 110, x minus y plus 10. One time plus, second time minus. Okay, example number 4. Expand each of the following by suitable identities. By suitable identities. Okay. X plus 2y plus 4y whole this square. A plus B plus C whole this square. A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA. 4Z. X plus 2y plus 4z whole this square. First you make the skeleton. Okay, chalo. Atlu tamne pehla banavta avadi jovu joye. Now put it here in such a way that you will finish here. Barabar che ahiya thi start nahi karano. Otherwise it that will equal to sign will be connected here. X A first term, second term, third term, first term, second term, second term, fourth, third term, 4z x. Simplify it. X square plus 4y square plus 4z square 9.16 z square. 4 4s are 16z square. 2 2s are 4 xy. 2 2s are 4 16 yz 8 zx. That is your answer. A plus b plus c whole this square. A square plus b square plus c square. 2ab plus 2bc 2ca. First term, second, third. First, second. Second, third. Third, fourth. And simplify it, you will get this answer.